grace and eat. So this breaks up the monotony of every day just being outside, being pampered once, twice a day. So this really works out great for her and works out great for everybody that wants to do this. So it's really worked out perfectly for everybody.
You saw something similar in Florida?
The only time we've done it at home is because of friend connections. We've had handicap groups come out and school groups, and we've done it privately for them. We were in the process of making the facility so we could do exactly the same thing there. We kind of stopped though because of losing our two. But if everything works out, eventually we will be doing it also at home 4 months out of the year. That way at home we got the connection to whatever. Boy, it could be 2 weeks, it could be a month, it could be a while before you hear that trumpet sound. Like I said, they only do it when they get excited about something or something startles them that they let out so much air to the other. Mm-hmm. So yeah, you don't get to hear that too often.
Get it.
Anything else? Anything else? Yes.
Are those peanuts salted?
Yes. Raw peanuts. They'll eat for a little bit and then they throw them back. Salted peanuts all the day.
So dry roasted and salted?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
We give them both. Sometimes we just give them just roasted, and then actually today they're having salted peanuts.
Oh, no. Sorry. Those long eyelashes.
Thank you.